word of warning. If you go ahead with tonight, it will not end well for you.
Well, what makes you think it'll end well for you?
Well, there's a risk I'm going to have to take.
So am I. So say tonight you do hunt me down, and you have to pull the trigger, there's no question about it. Bang. I'm off the streets for good. No more bad guys to catch. What are you going to do for the rest of your life?
It's a good question. Maybe I'll get married, have some children, set up home down by the coast, never look back.
It's not what you want.
How do you know what I want?
Come on, Regan, we've been playing cat and mouse for over a year now. I think I know you pretty well.
But you don't know anything about me.
Don't I? I know that Catherine, your partner of 10 years, begs you every night to stop doing what you do. She begs you, but you just can't say no, can you? Meanwhile, she tucks herself up into her cold, lonely bed, looking at an empty space, wondering whether or not you'll make it back in the morning. And yeah, she takes risks too. Risks that make her feel alive, gets her heart beating again. She had an affair for over 3 years, and still to this day thinks that she got away with it. But you saw through that, didn't you? Just as I see through you now. And you know what the sad part is?
What?
Living a life based on lies, or someone you no longer recognise. So yeah, you do what you gotta do. I'll see you tonight.